Assalamu alaikum people, we're back with another vlog. Today we're about to go to Naran Kaghan. So we're just sitting in the van. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. It's 5:17 in the morning. So yeah, we're about to head to Naran Kaghan. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the journey.
माया कश्मीर दिया हुक्का पींदे दम लाके ओ माया कश्मीर दिया हुक्का पींदे दम लाके वे आया दिया लख खुशियां वे आया दिया लख खुशियां तुर जान दे ओ गम लाके ओ माया कश्मीर दिया
Yo guys, we just landed at the service station to take a little break. So we're about to go inside the service station, just have a little snack or something. So yeah, we're on the way to Naran Kaghan, for the ones that don't know. But yeah, we shall see you there and get some amazing views. But for now, let's go inside this service station. There's not much of a service to this place, but there's like a little shop, so yeah, wasn't really worth it. Sun is shining bright. I've just come over here now, making eggs and burrata. So I'm just gonna watch him make it now. Let's see how he makes it. He's got a big pan there. Looking fresh. Is it cheesy paratha? Cheesy paratha or normal paratha?
Huh?
Normal?
Ah.
So we're gonna have some normal paratha here and some eggs and omelette. So we're gonna watch him make it. So he's making it now. Two butter on the top. I've ordered 4 butter. A couple of eggs and omelettes, so you should wait till they arrive. Yeah, the paratha getting made now. So look, as you can see, the paratha are ready. Just put it on the fino. And then the eggs and onions. So yeah, we shall show you when they arrive on the table. So breakfast has just arrived now. We've got omelettes here and we've got paratha. Looking very, very scrumptious. We've got a nice cup of tea there, a paki desi tea. Nice and crispy, very, very nice. We finished it all off. London in Balakot. We're like 2 hours or 1.5 hours off the journey to Naran Kaghan. Long drive than I expected. So yeah, amazing view.
Right in the bottom of the mountain.
Just looking at this natural water now, coming from the mountain. Oh, yeah. Natural water from the mountain. Beautiful, mashallah. कौन सी जगह है? Guys, we just landed in this area, Naran up there. We couldn't reach up there, as you can see it's due to snowy weather and it's very icy, and they're saying that it's closed today, so unfortunately we can't go up, but this is where we got to. But it's been an amazing journey, it's been a long journey. You got some nice views. I have took a few videos on the way, so you must have seen the good scenery. So yeah, that's it. We're gonna be heading back home now, and we shall see then. Maybe the next trip is gonna be to Lahore, I'm not sure, but yeah, we shall see, and enjoy the rest of the journey home.